for you guys. Just see. So we're coming down on our knees here. Toes in a flex position. And we're just gonna sit back, stretching the quads and the feet.